Lay down, girl. Whenever I say hello in a certain tone, Winnie thinks that he should chime in as well. Winnie, hey, come here. So welcome back to another weekly vlog, what I've been up to, what is new, farm update. Cucumbers died. Well, yeah?
We're gonna go Wednesday.
Okay. Are you just gonna be like around the area?
Yeah, I'm not.
Okay, sweet. So yeah, update. Cucumbers have died completely, which is alright. It was bound to happen. To something. Because you can't just get that lucky from your first time of farming, can you? Winston! Enough! I like have to... Oi, Winnie! He's not afraid of me at all, guys. Not that he should be, but I have zero authority over him. Now we have more room to, like, we've got this nice little chunk that I think maybe we should plant some watermelons into the ground, so from the seed, and then maybe try with cucumbers again. There was like a mega temperature drop for like 2 or 3 days, and then immediately after that it was like humidity, summer, you know, typical Canadian weather. So yeah, that's one update. Another update is we got a bunch of more tomatoes gifted to us, which is the best kind, and they came in like a container, and so we separated them and put them into individual containers so they have more area to grow and expand their roots, and then once they've outgrown that, we're gonna put them in the field. So hopefully they take. They are heirloom tomatoes, and I love heirloom tomatoes. So good. With a bit of feta cheese. Yeah. So that's the farm friend. It is truly a full-time job. We have been investing a lot of time in, not full-time hours, but enough of hours, and it's good. It's really great. It has taught me so much on, and I'm still learning. I literally would say that I know maybe 1% of all of it, 0.5%. It's just, it feels too good to be true, if that makes any sense. Like, I'm like, this is gonna yield this amount of produce? That's crazy. That is literally insane. Why weren't we taught this? Why didn't I know how to do this? Why am I not seeing more community gardens around? It's like, It just doesn't make any sense that we're not seeing more community gardens around. Like, why don't food banks have an area to grow seasonal vegetables and fruits? Vegetables, at least. Anything. Anything is better than nothing. So that's just my two cents. What else can I update you on? That's pretty much it, other than vlogging and writing and all that fun stuff. I would like to go away somewhere. Because hotels are opened up, like you could stay at Airbnbs and hotels and whatever. So that's something to consider doing. And yeah, that's it. That's it. I don't know where this week is going to take me and what will happen, but we'll see.
The Lord is my shepherd.
Right now on the car door is next level. Just got to the farm and it is the evening watering of the veggies. Small update. I have been whatchamacallit. Nothing. It's just kind of like keeping them alive now and hoping for the best. What else? I'm there's nothing really crazy to report. Ooh, I'm getting eaten by mosquitoes. They're probably gonna be inside the car, which is always fun. I'm just adjusting my shoelace. Got my farming boots. Gonna put these on. Don't want to sound like I'm complaining because I'm absolutely not. However, it is so hot and thick outside that I don't even know what you do in this weather other than just sit by a pool or live in a pool, which I don't have. But it's added to the list of wants. Marc and I were supposed to head to Barry to pick up a barbecue part, but we don't think we're gonna risk it. They're open till 5. It's 3:16 and I just don't think it's gonna happen, so yeah.
Ugh. All right, hashtag adventures.
Oh, watch out.
I saw the car's telling me about it.
And your and me.
Yeah. So why is everyone yelling at me?
It's just a reflex, I guess, that I have. Do you feel awkward? Are you one of those people that feels awkward with cameras on you? Really? I actually don't even know how far Barry is. Let's check this out. I haven't spent any time in Barry because I'm not sure why I would. Let's see. Betty. An hour and 20 minutes. Oh my god. It's 3:30. So, we'll see. What else? It's Monday. It doesn't feel like a Monday. It feels absolutely like a Sunday of sorts. But all's well, it's summer, and we're just going for a drive.
fix work.
We can do the pale creep, but or kale.
I think it did.
Oh, remember we tried that?
No, we tried the...
So it's safe to say we didn't end up in Barrie, but we did end up at this gorgeous winery.
This might be voiced over, so don't worry about what we say. Like the conversation we had prior. Because I might put music over this.
Or else they're going to hear us talking about Now you have to.
Do I? Hmm? I was thinking about Justin Bieber and now the song comes on.
Yeah, we were watching it.
I feel really bad for him.
Baby.
Why did she put us on beside the water? We just had some cocktails and we're probably gonna head back. We are at Wayne Gretzky's and I had way too many fries, but it was all good. Yeah. And my vlog here this week. Thanks for joining. I hope you enjoyed my week in the life of kind of introverted and introspective and maybe boring for some. Let me know in the comments below. Yeah. All right, guys, until next week.